let us introduce how to operate Gold Analyzer XR1200 model, SuperbMelt brand. For now, we press the power on, and then PC is the computer power on. This is a springs. This touch screen. Starting the windows. This is a software of the system. For now, let us do the calibration first. This is the sample, calibration sample. We put it in center. Press here and so calibration time will be 100 seconds. We wait 100 seconds and we stop it. This machine is quantity analyzed gold, silver, platinum, and palladium and platinum. So this is quantity elements. This machine is very suitable for the old jewelry recovery and some ore, some mining business, gold bar, mining and sell. This design is integrated one. Touch screen and the testing all in one set. Analyzing successful. Just one sample to do the calibration. Okay, for now we can test now. So we put the gold bar first. Take samples out and take this kind of gold bar into the center. Okay, we cover it. This one. This is testing. Press here. Okay, we'll wait 30 seconds to wait for the results. Okay, we can see the result. It is 49 gold. It's pure gold. Okay, this is the result. So we test the second material. We take the rings. This ring is the 80 karat ring. We check the result. We use the tool to fix it. And okay, in the center. We can see the purity is 75.2, and this kind of material is 80 carat. It's 80 carat. Okay. So we will test the chains. Now we test the chains. Go to chains. This is a pure one. Let's see the result. Let's test.
Okay, for 9, this chain is a pure cold gold also. For 9 purity. Okay, for now.
Okay, next product, we can check this one. This is a fake gold. It is a gold electrolysis. Gold plating. It's gold plating inside a silver. Let us see what's the result will happen. Okay, it's a fake gold. We cut it and press testing. Let us say it's a peak. This is gold peak. Okay, the whole material is not in the gold peak. We can analyze that it is not a real gold. In this photo, this part gold here is gold plating. Okay, most is silver. The result is 10% gold, but it's not right. Because it's on the surface of the material is gold plating, so it shows 10% is a little high, but the real one inside mostly is silver. So this one is a fake gold. You must pay attention to when you see the very low purity of your material. But now we found that this gold bar is fake gold, is gold plating. So when you pay attention to the low purity of the material, you can analyze this fake gold. So how can we do another way for this kind of fake gold? First, we can cut the gold to check inside of the material is what metal. Okay, this is the first way. Second way is use the gold melting furnace to melt this kind of material to mix it. Make it loyal. So when you, after melting, we test again, it will show the purity of this kind of material. Okay, if you just want to judge it is fake or not, we also can use this kind of water density method. Water density machine. If the density shows is not 90 more or less, it is a fake gold. Okay, you, as we know, the gold density is 90.32. Okay, so that's the operation of this kind of analyzer. For now, we of this machine. First, we must quit the software and turn off the. Here and turn off, shut down. Okay, software already turned off. Press power off. Okay, for now, that's the whole process. When you start the machine again, we wait 5 to 6 minutes to start the software to make sure the machine warm up first.